Fans of Sonakshi Sinha have donated personal protective equipment to Pune's Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Hospital. The actress took to social media to thank them and acknowledge their donation. "All you lovely people, thank you for your trust and generosity. A huge consignment of top-grade PPE material is leaving factory for Sardar Patel Hospital. Let's protect our frontline medicals together, shall we? Lots of love and thank you," tweeted Sonakshi. The actress also shared photographs of huge cartons carrying the PPE materials being prepared for the hospital. A note on one of the cartons read, "Dedicated from fans of Sonakshi Sinha, Sardar Patel Hospital, Pune." The actress has been campaigning to raise PPE for healthcare workers amid the COVID-19 pandemic because she feels it is unfortunate that hospitals are facing a shortage of these kits. Sonakshi recently shared, "Unfortunately, hospitals are facing a shortage of PPE kits, which is putting the lives of all our medical staff at risk. Through this campaign, I am urging all my fans to come forward and donate PPE kits generously, which will be directed reaching the hospitals that require them. It is the need of the hour, and I hope we all can come together and fight this war." In this initiative, the actress has collaborated with Manish Mundra of Drishyam Films, Atul Gasbekar, and the Celebrity Shoutout Network Drink.